Women in Boardsports Retreat 2011. We arrived here yesterday. This is the first day of speakers, presentations, workshops. Deb Friedman, 96.0 or Nike Action Sports, and we've listened to Anne Floor Marxer, two sort of different topics that they covered, but I think some of the underlying themes were just about striking like really kind of valuable partnerships with the other women in the industry and working together.
Yeah, while we're out here, tomorrow
in the afternoon, Jenna and I, Jenna Selby from Rogue Skateboards, filmmaker, photographer, we're going to be doing a joint presentation on the UK skateboarding scene and how we've kind of struck up this partnership and we're working together to make it a better, kind of a stronger scene and a stronger community for the next generation. We're in Saas-Fee Skate Park today on the Women in Boardsports Retreat 2011, and we're doing a bit of coaching, a bit of workshops at lunchtime, how to skate. This is the Saas-Fee Skate Park.
Yeah?
And seeing the scenery and the mountains and everything is so awesome. Larger than life.
As a work of art.